едем на парад.
И так, если... стоп, мы уже сказали привет на канале «Веселей детям».
На парад в честь Святого Патрика. Я пробилась.
Honoring consuls of a range of countries, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, and most important, children. You're all very, very welcome to Airspire today to celebrate here in Galway City, St. Patrick's Day. I'd like to welcome all our visitors from around the world who have joined us here in Galway today. Take a part in the parade, sitting here on the stand, and indeed right throughout the route. We've got people from Europe, the UK, Asia, Africa, Australia, all the Americas, including Canada, the USA, the Caribbean, and throughout Latin America.
Смотри, это Woodland.
Hi!
Hi, how are you?
Hello!
Это Фудленд.
Look at this beauty coming up the road, Carter. An original
Помидоры, правда. Это неправильно, а стилики с вами. Я величко.
So next up, Carter, we have the Galway Filipino Irish community. It presents the Pinta Flores Festival of San Carlos City, Negros Occidental, Philippines. It was born out of people's search for cultural identity and tradition. The Pinta Flores Festival combines two events, the Nabingkalan Tattoo Festival and the Chants of Flowers. Pinta Flores is a coin from the word Pintado. The concept behind the Nabingkalan Tattoo Festival and the Flores, the Spanish word for the flowers that dominated the theme of the Dances of Flowers. The Pinta Flores Festival features street dancing by tribes dressed in colorful inspired floral costumes and bodies painted with floral designs, along with human flower formations incorporated into their flowers. draws members from Merview, Renmore, Dwishka and Ballyban. Now first we have the Galway Judo Club, the oldest judo club in Western Ireland, with over 100 members playing judo at their own dojo in the club. The coaches are just fine for training in college. They each year, the coaches are brought in to teach in their international club that we have held every year in July. And now, we have to... And marching around the estates for the past 2 weeks, preparing for this day. Nothing.